Alright.
Wubba-lubba-dub-dubs!
TwitchTooth here. Coming at ya. Like mental, you know, instability.
Gymnastics.
Like fucking emotional detachment. Like,
I've got it. Like supersonic acrobatic rocket. Oh no, wait, hang on.
No, you ain't got it.
Supersonic acrobatic rocket powered battle cars. That's the one.
Right. TwitchTooth, see ya. And it's, you know, Stoked Stoner. And we're also joined by a special guest. It's called Press Any Key. This is otherwise known as Jotter. Would you like to say hi?
Hey up.
Alright. Would you like to plug anything right now, Jotter? But this is the plugging moment if you need to plug.
Yes, major shout out to my mum.
Major shout out to his mum, we're fucking on it.
Big up my dad!
So
Minds.com. Right. It's pretty good.
What we're gonna do, what we're gonna do today. We're gonna have a one-on-one again. Except this time, it's Jotter versus Twitch. Fucking all or nothing. Let's see how this plays out. I'm gonna be the good old commentator here.
Just want to add that this is also PC versus PS4
PC
as well.
PC versus Master Race versus console peasant.
I've narrowed my dead zone down to the 0.01% that I need it at.
It's all gonna be fucking deadly.
Oh, I'm comfortable.
Right then.
Oh,
well,
let's get on with this then, innit?
Yeah, whenever you're ready, really.
Moment.
I'm in.
You are indeed. Sorry, just.
Oh, there's a countdown.
Bit of the Zade of Luco.
Let's join Press Any Key, seeing as though he's the first one into the game here, as the countdown begins. Oh, and that was a fucking strong one there from Jotter, as he pushes down the line. Oh, is it going to be in Twitch? Oh, and it is.
Oh.
That's one.
Oh, you played me, boy.
11 seconds. 11 seconds.
11 seconds in.
Oh, got to concede one right at the start, haven't you? Only way to do it.
Looks like this one's going to be a strong game.
A bit tight race.
I mean, this is best of three, so he hasn't got too much to worry about right now. Although
oh,
that
shit.
Looks like it's in,
that,
and
though.
It is, that's 1-1. With 10 seconds, well, 20 seconds into the game.
Boom!
Oh my god, my ping, why is it 104? It's 10 past 1 in the morning.
DT. It is not bad right now. Oh, 44. Back down again. Jesus. That's some quick shit.
Let's see. Oh, that was a strong one there from fucking Twitch. You got the first kit touch, but fucking pressing a key was on it. Twitch comes in right now. Let's see how this one can go. Let's switch to Twitch. Oh, and he's setting it up. Let's see if he's going to bounce it. And what's going to happen? Oh, and the net's wide open. But Twitch, I almost missed just in there.
I know what I'm doing. I'm the master of 1v1s. I spent too much time on this game.
You can clearly see that he's definitely very proud of his expert tag by leaving it on.
I always leave it on.
I fucking fucked that up.
Oh,
I'll bump and grind you. I'll bump and grind you.
That was a long shot right there. That was straight off the bat. Look at this.
I know how to get those starts. Don't doubt my starts. Don't ever doubt my starts.
It's because you fucking picked this shit map.
I didn't pick no map.
It was randomized. That's the rules.
This is on run. Best of three. We'll see.
See, oh, Twitch is flying, but he's in the net. Jotter gives it a good hit, but that was a bounce back. Let's see how Jotter can pull it back. No, it isn't. It's downfield again. Jotter's fucking chasing after there. Switch back to Jotter. Oh, and the action's fucking clear. Oh, he's leaving it out. Jotter's in there. Oh, and that was a nice knock there from Jotter, knocking it back down. And the net's wide open. Let's see if he can get it in. And he can. Can he finish it?
It flopped. It flopped it.
Come on, Jotter. You can bring it back in. He's taking it back down his own field, but I feel that he's got the tic-tacs, he's got the tactics. Let's see how this goes. Oh my god, he's left it wide open. Twitch is behind him. No, he's not. Twitch comes in. Let's switch to Twitch here. Oh
I
no, let's switch
it.
Back, and
you
that's a goal in there.
Yeah, I fucked it.
What are you doing, Twitch?
I fucked it right in the arse, didn't I?
Come on!
I hit shit. Green shit. Oh. I've not figured out this start yet, that's what I need to get.
Oh, that was a
there we go, figured it.
Keyboard, he knocked it back, Twitch has now got it.
Figured it out, that start. That's all I needed to do.
Oh, press any key is on it.
Oh, fuck, edit.
That was some nice was defending fun. From Jotter there.
Oh, fuck, I've lost control of the car.
Oh, it's still lined up though, Twitch is out of the net. No, we. Ooh, that was a sneaky one from Twitch there. As it goes back downfield, let's switch to Twitch. Let's see if he can finish it. Can he? Yes, he
fucking
can.
Fucking hell!
That's 4-2 up.
I need to play some competitive singles after this.
Should have got to that, man. I'm at home tonight, lads.
Straight back into the action. Oh, that was a strong hit there, but
it's all too high.
Oh, and the net's wide open. No, it's not. James is here, but oh. Twitch flopped. James is on it now.
I did.
It's an open net. Let's switch back to Jotter.
Oh, fuck, got that. Fuck. Good shot. Oh.
Having a wank or something?
Nah, I went too far back.
As we join the action. Oh, and that was it's a missing. Nice little chip from Twitch there.
Changed it up a bit.
Still missing, come on. Ah, oh, fuck off.
I never miss those.
Let's see if Jotter can bring this back. Come on, we've got 2 minutes left, 2 minutes 30 seconds.
Never leave me alone, calm, not buying it. Oh god, I didn't realise you were that close. Fucking hell. That deserves that.
Oh, you jammy cunt.
Thank
you.
You
jammy cunt. You jammy fucking cunt.
Bit of cocky celebration there. Do-do-do. Do-do-do.
That is awful. I feel sick.
Like you do. Oh. That's
honestly one of the worst goals I've ever seen.
Oh, you didn't see one earlier then. That's alright then. Ho-ho. Do-do-do. Can't doubt my aerials.
Oh, fucking hell.
Yes, it is.
And it's Jeremy, why did you send me a message from Skype? You lagged my computer.
I am so sorry.
Excuse
me. My frame rate went to fucking shit.
I will not do that again. I will reframe some sending Skype messages.
Shut the fuck up, cunt.
I'm playing this map in ages.
That's some dirty talk there from Jotter.
That's fucking shit.
Let's switch back to Twitch, see what happens.
Oh,
here.
I fucked it.
Oh, and is it an open net? Yes, it is. That was a real nice knockdown there from Jotter, but Twitch is on it. Oh, and that was some nice defending. That was some real nice defending. But Jotter's back on the ball.
Failed. Oh, so
let's see what happens. Jotter's in the net. Jotter's ready.
Is it in?
That was misread there terribly by Jotter. Let's switch back to Twitch for this replay here.
Oh god, the rage is real.
That was
quite
a nice shot there.
All the angles. I can see the matrix. I see dead people.
Jotter here.
Why is my signal gone through the fucking floor?
There was some lag there. There was some definitely some lag
there. Was. I felt that.
Oh, that's a nice knock there from Twitch. But Jotter's here. Oh, and that was seriously risky defending by Jotter there, but it paid off quite well. Although it's back in his half again. Although panic time's not now. Oh, maybe it is. It's 9-3 lead to Twitch.
Oh god.
It seems he is the undefeated champion here. 1-1 right now. Although we do have 2 more rounds to go.
We do. Oh, beat me. Not an often occurrence that. Sorry, like that was an.
Some serious dirty play going on right now. Oh, that was a nice.
Genuinely not meant to do that. Genuinely didn't mean to do any of that. That bashing about. It didn't help me at all. So.
Oh, close. Let's see if he can do it. And no, he can't. That was some nice defending from Twitch.
Oh, risky. You should do it when it's in the orange half. No, go to whoever's goal it is, basically. Or whoever would be scoring a goal, I think. Okay, sound. I think that's what they do with pros. I'm not sure, but pretty sure.
Shit. Close, yeah. Well, it's not a close game, but we've got 20 seconds to go now on the clock. Let's switch back to Jotter as he takes a shot there. But Twitch seems to be on the defense quite hard tonight. Jotter is back and he is ready. 10 seconds to go. And is it going to be another goal? Yes, it is.
Oh,
that was very terrible. It was an accidental goal there. Accidental goal.
I can't deal with the fucking... Why am I that...
That were bullshit.
I'm sorry, I'm gonna fucking, it's bullshit. Come on, I'm blaming you for coming on so late. I'm back. Making me wait 24 hours.
24 hours this match has been in the making.
Could have gone and watched something or eaten.
Seems Tom's the winner of the first round.
I'll just stay there. Are we ready for round two?
I'm ready for round two.
I'd have a drag on my cigarette.
So that was a strong round from Twitch as we go into the second round.
Oh, bullshit, maps, man.
I haven't even seen the map yet.
It's still not over yet, though. As Jotter could take it back.
Oh, God.
We have quite a bad map for both teams here.
I'm not sure. I vary.
Let's join press any key for the kickoff. Three.
Always go for the challenge.
Let's have a look. And that was a nice hit there from
press any key, in the middle.
But he's moving back down to defend. Let's see what Twitch can do. Let's switch back to Twitch as he goes in for a strong shot. And is it in?
No
it isn't. No. It's off target. And it's rolling its way back up.
I've got some.
Twitch
really
is still on the ball right now. We can have a contingency round if the lag is that bad. But that all depends on how the performance is in the next two rounds. James is strong on the defense right now. Let's switch back to Jotter.
This is such a slow game. There you go.
Oh, and he's knocking it back up the field. Let's see what can happen here. But Twitch is on the ball.
Where the fuck are you going?
Any key is strong on defense right now. Oh, and it's an open net. Let's see what can happen here. Is it going to go in? And I think it is. Oh, maybe not. Let's see what happens. He's setting himself up.
Strong setup. Very strong setup.
Is it in? Yes, it is. And it's
I flailed so hard on that. I could not do. I couldn't. I'm not even in shot. I can't even look at how badly I was failing. That's probably a good thing. I was failing so hard. Couldn't get off the wall.
Oh. And that's a strong hit from Twitch. Press any key was on the first touch there, though. Oh. And is it an open net? No, it isn't. That was some strong defending from Twitch.
Oh, I've lost control of the fucking car.
Oh, it's an open net. Ooh, it's an open
advantage.
Net. No, oh my God. Is this going to be some strong defending from... Press any key right now. That was a missed shot there from Twitch. Let's see how this goes. That was a nice attempt, though. Twitch is coming back downfield onto defense right now. Let's take it back to any key as he comes in.
Oh no.
What a shot there from any key. A nice long shot here, look. Bouncing it right down the field.
Look at the curve on that.
All the roll. Oh, just enough roll. Beautiful. Let me get this back.
For the kickoff. Oh, and that's a strong hit from Twitch, but any key's knocking it straight up in the air. It's strong in Twitch's court right now. Let's see what can happen. Oh, but Twitch is knocking
Twitch,
it back.
Twitch, you wanker.
Twitch is now on the ball. He's getting ready. He's going to try and set himself up, but... And is it a goal? No, it isn't. It's back out. Oh, Oh my god, this is tense moment right now. And he just got it in. Just got it in.
Look at the maneuvers.
Look at this right now again. Oh,
come on.
This was some real pants.
A bit fancy.
Right there.
Bit of fancy pants moves.
For the kickoff.
Oh, fucking hell.
It's a strong advance from Twitch there, but it wasn't quite enough. And is it back? Oh, that's a slow ball. I think it's going to get defended. Yes, it is. James is heading back downfield. He's strong on the defense. And that was some nice
very
from press any key right there.
Just to let you know, Jeremy, I've actually got you off. Dearest, I've got you in the middle of my fucking screen.
I am so sorry. That was some nice defending.
Oh, fuck.
Quickly, take it off right now. Everyone's flailing.
Oh, fuck.
That's a nice centered ball there. Oh, and that was so close. Is it going to be in? Yes,
yeah.
It is.
And that's brilliant. I don't know what's happened.
With a 3-1 lead to press any key here.
In a stretch. I can remove the arm from the screen. But genuinely, you were like... You know where scoring is at top? I sort of keep going downwards towards sort of the middle. That's basically the middle.
Oh dear.
As it's driving.
There we go.
That is terrible. Oh my god. That's a strong ball there. Let's see if James can get on the defense.
Oh,
yes, he can.
Well played on that.
Oh, that bounced really fucking bad.
Press any key. Knocking it down now. Let's see what happens here. He's moving back. He's giving up. He's giving it on defense. Let's see what happens here. Twitch is knocking it in. That's too strong, though.
Don't worry about it.
He's back on. Oh, and that was a nice, swifty move there from Twitch.
Swifty. Am I getting swifty?
That was definitely very swifty. Oh, and some dirty play there. Oh, and he just misses. That was a nice shot there. Oh. And press any keys on the ball, very strong. Oh, and this is a golden setup, but that was some nice defending. Was a nice ball. That was a nice ball. But press any keys on the defense, and he's knocking it out. This is proving to be quite a strong game here. That was some beautiful defending. Let's come back to press any key now as he is also on the defense. What's going to happen? The ball's completely straight out the court. No, it's back in and it's back out again. Oh, and it's an open net. Is it in with a 4-0 lead? Yes,
game.
It is. 4-1 lead here. 4-1,
yeah.
I have fucked this game. Probably why it hates me so much.
Fucking good bit of defense
again.
That.
Oh, but is the net open? And that's a 5-1 lead at 25 seconds
to
go.
That's my bullshit goal return now.
Oh, I should have known. Should have known better. Fuck.
Oh. Take it back to Twitch here. See if you can do anything.
No. All hope is lost. For this game. Only for this game.
An open net again. It's a 6-1 lead again.
The boost.
I feel
fucking awkward places.
I feel Twitch has now just given up.
They have on this one, yeah. No way I'm winning this. Unless. No, there's no chance.
I'm talking the same again, you're now in the middle of my screen.
10 seconds to go. Is this going to be a late goal? No.
Nah.
Time's gone.
Nah.
Time's
no
up. Oh, and that was a nice knock there, but time's gone.
I tried.
GG.
GG.
That was a win there from press any key. It's looking to be quite the event, this one.
If we're going to go by goal difference, let's just figure this out. Hang on. So it was 9-3, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So what would that make? Would that make it 0 on each side now?
It does, yeah.
Yeah.
So we're back down to 0. We're literally back down to the beginning again as we come into the final round here. All or nothing.
All right. Not a bad map to finish with.
I've not seen it yet. It's still not loaded.
Not a bad map to finish with. It's just a basic standard. Think of it like Wembley.
Yeah. I got it. I'm not a football fan, nor so.
Join Twitch here for the kickoff. That was a strong ball from Twitch there. That's a very open net. And it's
very,
straight
very
in.
Lucky.
That was some lucky play right there.
Oh, yeah. It's bringing it back for me. There we go.
Twitch bringing it in within the first 4 seconds of play.
It's usually two.
Very lucky.
That's good.
Let's try and press any key for the kickoff.
Oh, this is not going to go well.
Why didn't I have ball come on then?
That was a strong ball there. Oh, is it in again? It is. That's a two.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, this is bullshit. Right.
I am bullshit. I am bullshit incarnate.
There's still time.
I've even got bubbles on. Bubble.
That was a nice ball there from Press Any Key. Let's see what he can do.
Ooh,
he's beating.
Fucking dickhead.
Let's see what happens. That was some very dirty play, but he's flailing. Open net, and is it in? Yes,
yeah.
It is.
It most certainly is. I fucked that so hard.
It's a 2-1 lead now to Twitch.
Look at that. That was fucking awful. Oh, well played. Good shot.
That was a strong ball there from Twitch. Oh, and it's deep in.
Oh, that's lucky that.
Pressing
the keys
half.
No,
but he's on the defense, and that was a nice little bit of defending there. And it's an open net again. Let's see what happens. Oh, no, Twitch is on the defense. Let's see what happens here. He's knocking it in and out. Oh, and that was a nice move from Twitch there. Let's join Twitch.
I know my heights. Oh, fucked it. Tried for a different angle. Got
the wrong
spin.
Is it in? He's just off target by the looks of things. Pressing the keys, holding back now on the defense. Twitch is lining things up for a nice long shot. Let's see what happens here, but that's a strong bit of defending there. And is it on target? It's just off again. Taking it deep and pressing the keys half. The penetration is real right now.
Don't worry. All planned.
He's taking it back out and he's lining it back up. Let's see how this goes. Is it an open net? No, it isn't. Press any
it
keys.
Is.
Oh, it is. Press any keys. Flails
fucking
just
hell,
at the
I was
last
so
moment.
Close to that. Watch this replay. I was so close to that.
You were. You really were. That was impressive. Very well. Well, good try there, fucking hell.
Now,
that was pretty, yeah, I know. That was really
pixels.
Fucking close.
Pixels.
Yeah.
Oh, and the ball's pretty static right now. And now it's deep inside Twitch's half. Let's join Press Any Key now as he lines up the ball. Is it going to be in? It may be. Oh, but
no,
he misses.
No, lost control.
Twitch is now on the defense, but Press Any Key's pulling back down. Oh, Press Any Key's strong on the ball.
Oh, what? Oh, it was off the wall still.
That was a nice rebound there. Some top class defender. That was a nice shot there. He's pushing it downfield. And is he going to set it up? Yes, he is. Let's see how this goes. Oh, Twitch is strong on the defense, but that was a nice knock there from Press Any Key.
Got duped.
Oh, and it was a miss again from Twitch. Oh, and a nice knock again. He set it up nice. And is it in? No, it isn't.
Nope.
The defense was strong.
Last minute.
There. Just joined Twitch as he flails.
Did I though? Oh, was that dupage? It wasn't. Oh, nice shot.
Nice shot there, bringing it to 2-3 and
I did proper fuck that. I missed that completely. Completely missed that drop. That was ridiculous.
Landing pretty well for one of us.
Oh, and that was a nice little shot, but pressing the cue strong on the defense.
Oh, wow. Net, no way.
Bringing it up to 3-3 with just under 2 minutes. This is a very close game now.
Good shot.
Oh, I don't like it when this is the fucking kickoff. Oh.
Oh, that was some strong
right, okay,
play
that could have landed well for both.
Oh, Twitch misses the ball, twirling in the air.
I do. And I've learnt my lesson.
Oh, he's back on the defence, and that was a nice little bit of defending there.
Told you, I've learnt my fucking lesson.
He's knocking it back down. Oh, and there's some strong defence, but the net's open. Oh, and is it in? Oh, he just saves it. That was some beautiful defense there. But Twitch is strong on the ball again. It's in court. And is it in?
No, he missed it.
He's just over. Let's see how this goes. Oh, and that was a big shot there. Net's open. And
oh, bollocks.
Press any key is now lead by 1-0.
What was the last one score? 4-1, was it? 6-1. Okay.
Pressing the key now, taking the lead. He's joining as he knocks the ball, but Twitch is
right
strong.
Into me.
Landed very well.
Oh, that was a nice knock there, and Twitch
misses
and he knocks
no
it in.
No way, that's fucking bullshit.
Could this be
that
it?
Is some bullshit.
As I say, it's landed very well.
1v1 king tonight.
Oh, that was some bollocks. If we're going by number of goals overall, I'm still in the lead. No, I'm not. Fuck. I need to take this back.
He's got 30 seconds to score two goals each. Well,
30 seconds?
30 seconds
about?
To score one and 30 seconds
oh, right.
to score the other.
Goal. I see what you mean now.
Ah, there you go. That was a nice knock there from Twitch. Oh, and it was a miss. Ooh. And the net's wide open. Oh, but he misses as well.
It.
Oh, but he's back on. Net's open again,
he's
and he misses
it.
Again. Oh, and that's a nice knock there from Press Any Key. But Twitch is strong on the defence. Oh, when he knocks it well downfield. He's lining it up. Let's. Oh, and that was a nice knock there from Press Any Key, taking it upfield. Let's join Press Any Key.
Very well.
But Press Any Key flailed.
10 seconds.
Twitch is on the defense. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, it's on target. Oh.
It's all over. The crown.
Oh. Ghost go on, best of five.
I'm game for best of five.
Sound.
Best of five. All right.
Since it's so close overall.
Oh no. Let's do a contingency round. One more round. All or nothing.
Right
now, contingency round. Round four, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see what happens.
It's best not be a bullshit map, I swear to God.
We can have a choice of maps in this round. We can have a vote. But if it's an alright map, then it's an alright map. Seems to be an alright map.
I'm very happy with this map.
Are we happy with this map?
Yeah, I'm happy.
Seems that all are happy with the map. Let's join Press Any Key for the kickoff here and the contingency round. All or nothing. It's pretty even right now, but nope, the ball's in Twitch's half. Let's see if Press Any Key can do anything here. I know Twitch is strong on the defense. All is silent from both teams right now as the concentration is hard. Press Any Key knocking it strong
silence
down.
Silence is gold.
Oh, and is this a goal? No, it isn't. The defense
good
was
defense.
Strong there. Oh, and it's still in, though. This is still danger plays right now. Twitch, though,
oh, that's
knocking
lucky
it back out
I've
with
lost
the defense.
Of the car.
Oh, no. It's an open net. Let's see if Twitch can get it in. Let's see. Oh no, he's knocked it too long. Giving it time for pressing the key to get back down. The defense is strong from both teams right now. We're coming up to just over 4 minutes to go. And it's still 0-0 for both teams.
Shit!
Straight back downfield. James is strong on the defense though, knocking it straight back out. Twitch is going to have to pick things up right now to really get back into his net. And he's there, he's ready, but it bounces over. It's just a miss. And is it in? Yes, it is. Press any key with the finish right there.
That's not a bad round there, Jeff.
Let's see how this went. That was a nice little shot there. Let's join Press any key for the kicker. Oh, and it's a static ball. Press any keys, just muscling his way through there. But the ball's left open, and that was some strong defense from Twitch, knocking it back into center court right now. Oh, but press any keys on it. He's taking it back down. It's set up. Is it going to be in? Yes, it is. Press any key with a 2-0 lead at 3 minutes 20 seconds on the clock. Let's join Twitch here. For the kickoff. Some strong forward momentum there from Twitch, and it paid off, knocking it deep into Presenicki's half. Is he going to be using no lube tonight? Let's find out. Oh, but he misses the ball, leaving it open for Presenicki to just come in and knock it up. Let's join Presenicki on his forward approach right now as the ball's lined up, but Twitch is strong on the defense. What's going to happen here? Oh, a lot of muscle, but Press any keys, got it. Is it an open net? Let's find out. No, it isn't. Twitch just comes in very strong with the defense right there. Let's join Twitch now. Oh, and the net's open. Is it in? Oh, just missing there. Just bouncing off the right-hand corner. Oh, and it's a massively open net with a 3-0 lead there to Press any key. It looks like it's going to be all over tonight, folks. On the clock as we're still with Twitch for kickoff. Oh, and it's just coming into Twitch's half. Let's see what he can do here. He just misses the ball. Let's join pressing a key as he comes back round.
Has Twitch's Skype crashed or something?
I don't know. I think he's just being very silent here.
Give him a little bit of time. Oh, he's done well with that.
That was a nice little bit of defending from Twitch there. Oh, he's knocking it downfield, but he's passed it straight into Presenicki's hands. Twitch now giving it a long knock. Is this going to be in? No, it's not. Presenicki is now in the net. He's getting ready, but it's left wide open. Let's see what happens here. Is it going to be in? No, it's not. It's just off. Twitch knocking it out. That's some nice defending. Let's join Twitch as he knocks it upfield. Oh, and is it in? No, it isn't. That was some very strong defending there from Press Any Key. Oh, and Press Any Key knocking it well out of the court. Oh, and he knocks it down. Oh, and it's wide open, but Press Any Key just fucking comes in there. Oh, and is it in? Yes, it is. 4-0 lead at just over a minute on the clock. It looks like
is my Skype genuinely too loud? Because I can hear you very faintly. Sorry, Skype, my Rocket League.
I
can hear you very faintly, Jets.
I have no idea.
Or is Twitch genuinely not talking?
I think I have no idea what's going on right now. I can hear you quite fine though. Oh.
Go on. Yes, 5-0.
That's 5-0 lead. Twitch is still in the call. Let's join Press Any Key as we go to the kickoff.
Sorry, my fucking microphone turned itself off at the power supply.
Oh, he's back though.
But I weren't saying much. I was silent most of it anyway.
Oh,
that's a 5-1 that.
That's, yeah, that's strong in the court. Let's see what happens here. Twitch just knocking it in.
I knew there was something wrong.
Nice little touch there.
Right. So I need one every 9.9 seconds. No, 9.1 seconds? Something near that.
Yeah.
Something like that.
Let's
fucking hell.
For the kickoff right now. Let's see if he can do it. Let's see if he can pull it back. He needs to pull a miracle from somewhere right now. Somewhere deep inside his orifices. Oh, but he misses.
There's a lot up there, though.
There's a lot up there. Oh, press any key, knocking it strong back down. But Twitch is right there.
Oh. He jumped a bit far there.
30 seconds to go on the clock.
Fuck.
Oh, and that's knocking it strong back into Twitch's half.
Once it gets past 8 seconds, I've completely lost all hope.
Oh, and that was very close there, but Twitch knocking it right upfield. We'll press any keys on it. Let's see if he can get a goal in the Oh, yes, he can! The defense
8 seconds.
Sour.
I've got 8 seconds. I've got an extra 2 seconds that I need now.
He's got an extra 2 seconds on the clock, folks.
This is for
is
minimum.
Is he going to be able to do it?
This is for the minimum.
Can he knock it in? He's flipping. He's ready. He's... Oh, that was a strong hit.
Oh, I fucked it. I've not won. There's no way I can win now.
One.
Not even.
Oh, and the ball's still in play.
Bounce, fuck's
sake. Ball's still in play, and it's all over.
There we go. Tried to dribble it. It didn't work. I forgot to take ball cam off.
That was the contingency round.
I just lost it for like half hour, didn't I?
Now,
that's what
I want. We can either go one more round, although this seems to be all over. We've got a two.
You want one more round?
We've got a 2-round lead.
Oh,
so press any key.
Bullshit. It's as soon as I sparked my fag. I knew I needed a fag, but I just couldn't roll it because there weren't time. This is the. Oh, I hate my life.
The crown.
I just hate my life.
Seems to be have taken tonight, folks. Welcome to your new Rocket League champion. Press any key. Have you got any words?
Hello. Yes. I'm proud to take.
I challenge
this.
You to best out of three.
You challenge me to what?
We can have a rematch another day.
All right.
But as of now, the new crowning champion, press any cree, of this Rocket League gym, right here.
I got
gym.
Who? I got. Who's press any cree?
That's what I was trying to figure out.
Sorry. I love it. Things happen, right? Hey there. I just wanted to give you a little bit of an update at the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed. That was kind of the starts of a little bit of a official, unofficial Rocket League Championship. Like the video and subscribe as well. But what I was going to try and just let you in on is that we are going to be doing a little bit of a championship. I don't know how many people are going to be getting involved just yet. But we will have another match coming up, so stay tuned to see what's going to come up next. But yeah, I'll see you around. Love you guys. Peace out.